Daily Encouragement for Thursday, May 14th, 2020. The verse comes from 1 Corinthians 6:18 through 20, New King James. Flee sexual immorality. Every sin that a man does is outside the body, but he who commits sexual immorality sins against his own body. Or do you not know that your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit, who is in you, whom you have from God, and you are not your own? For you were bought at a price, therefore glorify God in your body and in your spirit, which are God's. Purity is the title of today's devotion. We honor God in this way when we recognize the value and dignity of our bodies. The Christian's body is a temple of the Holy Spirit, purchased at a price. Our body as well as our spirits are for the Lord. Our bodies as well as our souls are members of Christ Himself. Verses 13 through 15. We believe, with all the saints, in the resurrection of the body. This gives our bodies a special glory, even in old age. We honor God with our bodies when we abstain from sexual immorality. To indulge in such sin is to defile Christ's body as well as our own. Shall I then take the members of Christ and unite them with a prostitute? It is to make the temple of the Holy Spirit a temple of Aphrodite, where sexual immorality was central to the worship. It is to drag in the mire a body destined for glorious resurrection. The body is not meant for sexual immorality, verse 13, but it is meant for the marriage union where the bodies of husband and wife belong to one another, 1 Corinthians 7:3 through 5. If still unmarried, being steadfast in purity, whether for a helpmate yet to be, or in anticipation of the bridegroom's return. Pray with me. Jesus, your death on the cross and resurrection from the grave has purified your bride. Abide in our hearts with your Holy Spirit to keep us pure and righteous. Faithfully, patiently, we wait for your return. When will we be joined with you forever in paradise, in the bond of peace and holiness? Help us to make the most of every opportunity to gather in the lost who would be redeemed as the time grows short. Guard our hearts and minds against the temptation for any temporary pleasure of this world. This world has nothing for us, Lord. It is only you that we long for. Come quickly, Jesus. Amen. All right, and the links are there as usual if you want to check that out. So give it a thumbs up and click subscribe. And leave a comment, question, prayer request. Love to hear from you. So have a great day. God bless. We'll see you tomorrow.